In order to use Git, you need to initialize it in your project. To do so, make sure you are in your project folder. I just have an index.html file here. I'll write Git Init. This will initiate Git repository in my project. This basically tells Git to get ready to start watching changes in our files.